So to deflate the Breeze products, all you need to do is get to the valve here, and there's obviously two caps. The first cap is for when you're inflating the product, but when you're deflating the product, all you have to do is undo the one with the lines on. It'll start hissing, and then it'll make pop, and there, straight into the valve, all the air comes out of the air beam.